श्री आशीष चौहान जी, एमडी एनसीओ बीएससी, डॉक्टर आलोक पांडे, जेएस डिपाम, श्री ईश्वर प्रधान, एमडी एनसीओ आईडीबीआई कैप्स, श्री रुपेश कांत, वीपी आईसीआईसीआई सिक्योरिटीज, मिस्टर प्रतीक इनवर फ्रॉम एसबीआई कैप्स, मिस्टर नरेश यादव, एमडी एंड सीईओ एसबीआई कैपिटल सिक्योरिटीज लिमिटेड, मिस्टर एके सिंह, डीएफ रियल्टल, मिस्टर मुकेश, सीबीओ रियल्टल, आवर पार्ट टाइम डायरेक्टर श्रीमती रश्मि जैन, हु इज़ ऑन द वीसी, आवर इंडिपेंडेंट डायरेक्टर्स हु आर ऑल्सो कनेक्टेड ऑन द वीसी लिंक, मिस्टर संजय अशर, मैनेजिंग पार्टनर क्रॉफर्ड वैली, अदर डिस्टिंग्विश्ड गेस्ट एंड फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम द मीडिया, अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू ऑल. आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू दिस मोमेंटस डे इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ द कंपनी एज वी स्टार्ट अ न्यू जर्नी विथ 27.16% शेयर्स गेटिंग listed on the stock exchanges. It gives me immense pleasure to share with you that we have received an overwhelming response from the investors in all categories. This has been possible due to constant support and faith shown in the company by Ministry of the Railways, especially Honorable Minister of Railways and CEO and Chairman of the Railway Board. I thank Secretary Deepam, Joint Secretary Deepam and his team, BRLMs and legal counsels who have steered us in the journey of becoming a listed company. The government nominee directors and independent directors also provided unstinted support. Then there was COVID, but it was sheer determination of our finance, marketing, and legal teams led by DF, Director Marketing, and Company Secretary, respectively, which enabled us to cross all hurdles. This enthusiastic market response is the result of RailTel's strong performance record and unique positioning of the company. Starting from a humble beginning in 2000, RailTel, now a Schedule A Mini Ratna company, diversified into a number of areas and is today one of the largest neutral telecom and ICT providers in the country. We have a pan-India OFC network of 59,000 plus route kilometers, 7,200 plus POPs with an exclusive right of way along railway tracks. We have two uptime certified data centers and are a mighty empaneled cloud service provider under the brand name RailCloud. On this infrastructure, we offer a diverse range of telecom and ICT service. We are partners with the Ministry of Railways in their journey of digitalization and are executing a number of projects like e-office, video surveillance systems at stations and coaches, hospital management information system, etc. RailTel is also executing key digitalization projects for Government of India like the National Knowledge Network, BharatNet, etc. We are also serving many companies in private sector, including few Fortune 500 companies. We have created a broadband infrastructure at stations and intend to utilize this to extend broadband services to the nearby rural areas. With this massive network, we will also be able to become a key player in rolling out digital services across the country. Our revenue from operations have grown at a CAGR of 7.47% from fiscal 18 to 20. We recorded our highest ever consolidated income of rupees 1166 crore in FY20. Despite the impact of pandemic, RailTel has recorded significant further growth in FY21. And now, as we are just a gong away from making a new beginning, I wholeheartedly thank the investors who are now partners in our journey and assure them that we will not leave any stone unturned to honor their confidence reposed in us. Thank you. Jai Hind.